Dear conference organizer and everyone, my name is Ngo Shi Chang. I come from Chungnam National University, South Korea. Our group includes three members, Professor Sun Ku Hong, Mr. Nguyen Quốc Phương, and me. Today, I would like to present our poster. The title of our poster is Growth and Characterization of Peroxide Film on Seaplane Sapphire and -201 beta galactoside substrates. Why we study galactoside? It is because of outstanding property and potential application of galactoside. Galactoside has wide band gap, high breakdown voltage, so galactoside can apply for high power device. Also, high band gap of galactoside can apply for deep UV photoreactor. In our study, we grow galactoside film on seaplane sapphire and -201 beta galactoside substrate and investigate effect of growth condition on the crystal property of galactoside film. We also investigate effect characteristics of galactoside film and effect of growth condition on the effect density of galactoside film. For experiment, we use plasma-assisted molecular beam epitaxy to grow galactoside film. The growth conditions are so detailed in the poster. For galactoside film growth on seaplane sapphire substrates, the phase morphology of galactoside film depends strongly on the growth temperature. And submit of galactoside film is improved with increasing the growth temperature. HRD data shows that -201 beta galactoside film grow on seaplane sapphire substrates. However, the film has not single crystal, but from six foul domain, rotational domain. Crystal quality of the film is improved with increasing the growth temperature. From TM data, we already determine orientation relationship between galactoside and sapphire substrate. And from the TM data, we also confirm galactoside film are not single crystal but have six foul domain rotation. For galactoside film grow on -201 beta galactoside substrate, surface morphology of the film depends strongly on the growth temperature. Roughness is improved with increasing the growth temperature. Beta galactoside film grow on -201 beta galactoside substrate, so single crystal with -201 orientation. Crystal quality of the galactoside film were improve with increased growth temperature. By using select etching method and TM investigation, we found out two types of effects. One is twin, one is dislocation. Generation mechanism of the effect are investigated. Effect of the growth temperature on effect density are investigated. Both dislocation density and the twin density renew with the growth temperature, especially twin density renew strongly with increased growth temperature. In conclusion, growth and characteristic of galactoside film on seaplane sapphire and -201 beta galactoside substrate has been investigated in detail. Thank you for listening.